Now, how to rename multiple files at once? Okay, for that, go to your data set, your pictures. I'm selecting some pictures of Virat Kohli. Okay, now here click select all and click right click the last picture of Virat Kohli and Kohli. I'm typing here Kohli, then I'm pressing. Now here all the files, see here from first to last all the files have been renamed. In this you can rename the file data sets, okay, without using any softwares. Thank you.